Hello, everybody. Here we are again. Anyway, yeah, it's the 29th of April, so we don't really know anything more than the 15th of May at this point, but recording for the 11th of May, okay? And we're going to be doing number 318, which is I Wish You Love. And it's a really beautiful song. I like the way Natalie Cole did it, but Engelbert Humperdinck did a good job too. So whoever you want to listen to, it's fine. I used a basic style swing, but I think you can use any swing that you want. I think you could even use, whatever. Anything that has a small lilt to it. You don't want a straight beat, so you don't want the smooth. You want something that has just a little bit of a beat to it. Maybe strings 101 may work. So, but anyway, it's a beautiful song, and we're going to start out by, I couldn't find a good intro because the first measure wants to change chords right in the middle from a C to a C sharp diminished, and you all know how to do the C sharp diminished seventh. If you don't, it's a C sharp and a G with the left hand. Or if you do the full thing, C sharp, E, G, B flat, at that point. And we also have an E flat diminished seventh, or if you want to do it the easy way, it's an E flat and an A. There you go. Or E flat, F sharp, A, C, whatever you want to do. And I think that's the only two diminished, we have a couple of E flat diminished sevenths and a couple of C-sharp diminished sevenths. I think that's about it. I think the rest of them that you'll know. I did swing orchestra with AOC. Make sure you have AOC on so it catches these pretty chords in the song. You can do a trombone solo or a trumpet solo too, but it won't catch that nice harmony with the right hand melody if you do. But that'd sound good for one verse. I think you'll like this song. It's kind of slow, and it's beautiful. It has a beautiful melody to it. How we're going to start this out, I couldn't find a good introduction. So you'll see on the music, I have one measure C intro. So that just means basically we've got our sync start on, hit the left hand only. One, two, three, four, and rest. Okay. Anyway, I think that's the best way to do it. No matter, I could not find a rhythm with a good intro because the chord wants to change on that first pickup measure there. So, and that's kind of hard to do. So just again, it's just a hit the C chord with the sync start on. Two, three, four, and one. Okay, and the ending. There's ending one, here's ending two. I like ending one better at that point on this one. Yeah, I think ending one's going to be better. And if you choose like strings 101, choose your own endings and so forth, which sound good at that point. I can't think of anything else. Couple FXs in it. Let's try it, okay? Let's see what we have here. Gonna start out with the swing orchestra, and I thought the lush strings maybe would be good too, but you know, pick out something, or if you wanna do that solo instrument, take that trumpet. Take the trumpet or the trombone solo and do it. It's just not going to, without the AOC on, it's not going to be as rich and as full. As the nice, rich, full chords that we're using for this, okay? So let's give her a shot here, and here we go. Whoops. I mean, here we go. What do you think? Pretty song, isn't it? Anyway, you could take it a touch faster if you want. I took it at 74, but could go a little faster if you're getting bored with it. All right, you guys all take care. Talk to you later. Hope to see you soon. Bye.